Hi, I'm Jayne Whisnant. I'm the area director for the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention's Central Texas chapter. Our mission is to save lives and to bring hope to those affected by suicide. And we do that through our research programs, advocacy, education for the community, and then loss support, loss and grief support for loss survivors who have lost someone to suicide, as well as people who may be struggling and looking for resources on how they can help themselves or a loved one. One of the ways that we're actually able to do all of the things that we do is through our Out of the Darkness walks. We have walks in every major city across the country. And in Central Texas, we have three of them, the biggest one being in Austin, and that takes place in October. It's a great way for companies to get engaged. We have sponsorship opportunities. We also encourage team and corporate teams to register for the event to have employees come and join and promote a lifestyle within your company to where you prioritize your mental health for yourself and for your employees so that they know that they are working in a place where it is safe to talk about their mental health. And then we also offer a lot of workplace resources for companies as well. You don't have to participate in the walk to receive those, but we are able to offer them for free because of the walks. If you're interested in getting any of our resources for free, or if you're interested in registering for one of our upcoming events, we do have free education events on a regular basis. You can find all of that information on our chapter website, afsp.org/Central Texas. And you'll also find my contact information there as well in case you need to get in touch with me. Thank you for listening, and I hope to connect with everybody soon.